from Nottingham. Here is Lloyd, Giles. And his opponent, he hails from the Wolf's Lair. It is Mario Sukata.
She likes my watch, but she wants Steve's AP. And she stay up for hours watching QVC. She said she loves my songs, she bought my MP3. And so I put her number in my bold BB. I got a black BM, she got a white TT. She wanna see what's hiding in my CK briefs. I tell her wear suspenders and some PVC. And then I'll film it all, I bought my JVC.
Everybody get in your position. Pay attention and listen. We're trying to get into the one take, so let's try and make that happen.
This is a professional fight in the heavyweight division, scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Your referee is Neil Hall. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Team Roughhouse from Nottingham, Lloyd Giles. And fighting out of the red corner, representing the Wolf's Lair, here is Mario Sukata!
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time, 1 minute, 36 seconds into round one. Your winner with a guillotine choke in the red corner, Mario Sukata.
Talk about it, but you seem a lot stronger than him anyway. You seemed a lot stronger, physical strength.
No, I know, I didn't feel strong. I felt he was too strong as well, so I just used my jiu-jitsu.
Very good, you did very well, thank you.